AutoCAD architecture's space planning tools automate the calculation of room square footage for scheduling purposes. Since AutoCAD architecture automatically detects boundaries based on schematic line work or actual walls, you no longer have to manually define room areas. And if you're looking for an extra productivity boost to get your job done as quickly and efficiently as possible, AutoCAD architecture gives you the ability to populate an entire floor plan with spaces, complete with room tags, in a single click. Creating a color fill plan, complete with legends, couldn't be easier with AutoCAD architecture. Once your floor plan has been populated with space information, simply take advantage of predefined display themes to create color fills that report space type or square footage. And since display themes always reflect the current state of your design, making a modification, such as the widening of a room, will automatically update the color fill plan.